Hello everyone, this is Mansi from evenhathi.in coming to question number 7, exercise 11.4. So in this question we have, if each edge of a cube is doubled, then the first part is how many times will its surface area increase? Now we are saying that if we double the edge of the cube, then what will the surface area pe kya effect padega? Wo kitne times padega? So, sabse pehle yahan pe hame let kar leti hain. Let the edge be L. So, हमने let कर लिया edge L है. So, जब हम इसको double करेंगे, double का मतलब है, this will become 2L. Right? So, surface area का formula क्या होता है? Surface area of cube is 6L square. So, यहाँ पे L की जगह हमें 2L put करना पड़ेगा. This will be 6 and L की जगह it is 2L square. So, ये हो जाएगा 6 and जब हम इसको solve करेंगे तो 2 2's are 4 and L का square. This means, ये हमारे पास आ गया 6 into 4 into L square. Right? We can also write it as 4 into 6 L square. Right? So, this is the surface area. Again, ये हमारा surface area का formula है. So, इसमें जो extra चीज आई है, that is into 4. So, means this will increase by 4 times. Right? So, this means कि अगर हम इसके edge को double कर देंगे, तो इसका surface area 4 times बढ़ जाएगा. Okay? So, this was part number 1. Let's come to the next part. Now, coming to the second part. Second part says, how many times will its volume increase? So, जैसे पहले हमने first part में देखा, surface area कितना increase होगा? Now, we have to see volume पे क्या effect पड़ेगा. So, the volume of cube is, volume ka formula hota hai, it is L cube. So now again we let ki hamari edge kya hai? L. And then jab hum usko double kar denge, so it will be 2L. So now agar hum is volume wale formula mein isko put kare, to ye ho jayega 2L whole cube. 2 ka cube is 2 2's are 4, 4 2's are 8. Means 8L cube. Ab 8L cube ka matlab hai, it is 8 into L cube. And L cube kya hai? Again, L cube is the formula of volume. So, volume pe kya effect pada hai? It has become 8 times. So, agar hum uski edge ko double kar denge, to volume 8 times bad jayega. Okay? So, this was part number 2 and this was question number 7. Now, let's come to the next question.